Pack yourself a toothbrush, dear. Pack yourself a favorite blouse. Take a withdrawal slip. Take all of your savings out. 'Cause if we don't leave this town, might never make it out. I was not born to drown. Come on.
Had our first fit bear sighting. How do you feel?
Cameron's watching the bear so he can see it, and I'm looking everywhere but the bear. All the way back.
Oh shoot!
Well, that was unsuccessful, but it did not knock him out in the head. Okay. I want it way on out there.
Okay.
Yes, now you're looking in the right spot. Trial number two.
No, not yet. Thanks, Mom.
You're welcome. I won't mind. I would really not get Tina out if you can avoid it.
So, I don't even know what day it is. We woke up at like...
Are you taking a video?
Yeah. We woke up at like 7 and it is raining and it's like 60 degrees.
And Cameron didn't bring any warm clothes.
And I didn't bring anything but shirts and shorts because it's June. But I'm freezing now because my Eno's getting wet, which is making my sleeping bag wet, and I'm only getting colder and colder.
Actually, it's in the 60s, but it's low 60s, but when
everything's wet. Here, Mom, you take that.
Actually, it was in the low 60s, but when everything's wet, that seems a little chilly. We are right now approaching Max Patch for the first time. For my first time, Cameron's already been here. He left me yesterday, and I spent how many hours? 16 plus hours in my tent.
Yeah.
Yeah. So today it's supposed to clear up somewhat. We both have very little service, so we're using it to videotape. And I hear noises behind me.
And it looks like we're going to be in a cloud for Max. So.
All we want is running down the mountains. And all we need is flowing through the trees. And all we have is swimming in the ocean. And all we can do is be the best that we can. All we want is running down the mountains. And all we need is flowing through the trees. And all we have is swimming in the ocean. And all we can do is be the best that we can be. And I hope to meet you at the gates. See that light shining on your face.
Mom, I love you forever. Happy Mother's Day.